Hello everybody, today we're celebrating 1,729 subscribers. Now, why that number? Because it relates to a famous mathematical anecdote between G.H. Hardy and Ramanujan. You see, Ramanujan had been an Indian clerk with no formal training in mathematics, but with a natural gift. And he sent some of his theorems to the world's most famous mathematician at the time, Godfrey Hardy, at Cambridge University. Hardy recognised Ramanujan's genius and invited him over to England. Now, unfortunately, this was during the First World War, and the English weather and the fact that England was on rationing at the time didn't agree with Ramanujan, and he was taken ill. While Hardy was visiting Ramanujan in hospital, he remarked that the taxi cab that brought him there had a very boring number of 1,729. At this, Ramanujan perked up and said, "No, that's a very interesting number. It's the smallest number that can be written as the sum of two cubes in two different ways." And he's right. Let me show you. 1,729 is 10 cubed plus 9 cubed. Or 1,729 is 12 cubed plus 1 cubed. And these sort of numbers are now known as taxicab numbers. Now, this isn't to prove that Ramanujan was some sort of calculating genius, because he came up with this fact earlier in his research. But it did get me thinking about interesting numbers. So today, I'm going to try and prove to you that all numbers are interesting. Now, I've called this the optimist theorem, so hopefully this will work. I'm going to prove this to you, and I'm going to prove it by contradiction. So first, we assume the contrary, that there exists some numbers that are not interesting. Well, let x be the smallest non-interesting number. Well, that's quite an interesting fact for x to have. A contradiction. Therefore, all numbers are interesting. You can look at this in the other direction and say, all numbers are boring. Well, let's prove this by contradiction again. Let's assume that some numbers are not boring. Let x be the smallest non-boring number. Who cares?